Welcome back to the blog. I was recently on the phone with a client of mine, actually a past client. I sold his home years ago, and we were just chit-chatting. Then he asked me a question that, for some reason, kind of threw me into my real estate pitch mode, as I'm guilty of at times, going into a monologue. But he asked me, "Hey, Rob, what do you do to sell a house?" And I went into this whole, "We do this, massive online exposure, et cetera, et cetera." And he said, "Rob, let me interrupt you." He goes, "You know what?" He goes, "You know how you should sum it up for all your clients?" I said, "What's that?" He said, "You simply work harder than anybody I know." And I laughed and I said, "Thank you for the compliment." But then it dawned on me, you know, I should actually mention that on this blog, that my team and I do work hard. I for instance, know that I put in not only the hours, but the dedication as far as being up to date on all the latest technology, anything that can be done to market and sell a house and to find homes before they come on the open market for our clients that are looking to purchase. You know, in fact, I spend my entire morning, typically from 8:30 in the morning till about 11 o'clock, proactively marketing my listings by calling throughout the neighborhood, looking for buyers, and also looking for homeowners that might be interested in selling their homes in order for us to introduce those homes before they come on the market to our clients. And for what it's worth, about 20% of the transactions that we do every single year are just like that, homes that had never come on the market and or we were able to find the buyer ourselves to get that property sold with a very proactive marketing approach. So not only do I work harder, but I think I work smarter than the average bear with regards to the average real estate agent. And again, with that said, though, all of the real estate agents in our community, 99.9% of them are good friends of mine. But I have to obviously be a bit biased in the services that my team and I offer is that keyword team. You know, the Radcliffe group that I've assimilated, I've got a great group of people that support me and supporting you. So know that when you hire us as your real estate agent, you're not just getting me, but you're getting my whole team. And, you know, I mean, I have to look at it from, if I were to hire an agent, why wouldn't I hire an agent that has simply got more people involved that are just going to be able to give me better service and, most importantly, keep their eye on the ball? Because each person in my group has their own role, their own defined description of what they do to help our clients with their move. You know, I've got one assistant that her job is incoming calls assistant, escrow coordinator and listing coordinator. I've got someone else that does just my miscellaneous things that fall through the cracks, not fall through the cracks, but make sure they don't fall through the cracks, and that is making copies of flyers, et cetera, brochure boxes are filled, everything. And then, of course, with my buyer's agents team led by David Kelmanson. And, you know, I've got Jim, Joe, and John that all work with me as well, making sure that all the leads that come in are followed up immediately. And our clients that are looking to purchase a home are, it's done with someone who's dedicated as a buyer specialist. So with all that said, recognize this, that if you choose to hire us as your representative, you're getting a great group of agents that are watching your back and making sure that you're getting the best in service, the best in representation. And God, if I were me, I'd hire myself and my team for the job. Anyhow, with that said, I hope that you will consider introducing us to anybody that you know with their next move. And I greatly appreciate the consideration.